heading over to see Dre and let him know where we at. Imani, you got a lock on Johnny Guns yet?
So I've got a rough area based on a couple cell towers, but I can't be more precise than that. Here's the GPS for the closest tower. You'll need to track him down from there.
Alright, shit, good enough. Get out of here.
Okay, the signal just picked up. You're close by.
Hey, eyes open. This motherfucker don't play. Better be ready for anything.
They're here! Take them motherfuckers out and let's go!
Damn, alright. Sounds like you got some shit to deal with. Imani, can you track Johnny's position while our friend concentrate on not getting shot?
On it.
Heavy shit. One way or another, this ending right here.
nothing. But if that motherfucker's still alive, go get his ass.
Get the fucking hands off. Yo, Dre.
Johnny.
Hold up, man.
You took something that belongs to me.
That's some bullshit. I got mad respect for you.
Respect? What the fuck do you know about respect?
Come on, man, you know me.
You just tried to blackmail me.
I had to hustle hard to get that thing, man. I was just trying to get paid. Listen, I'm sorry. I can wipe the files, track them down, drag them, make this shit right on God.
You just tried to kill me. But you know what? Let's forget about that for a minute. The tracks in my phone, that shit leaked, my nigga. The shit is out there. There's no putting that genie back in the bottle. Johnny, do you think I'm a fucking dummy or something?
Let me keep it real.
Fuck you.
And fuck you too then.
Watch your fucking mouth.
Take your ass back to the golf course, motherfucker. This the streets. You're way out your element, man.
It's funny that you should say that because I got my clubs right here. And by the way, I like the 9-9. That's my favorite. Never fails me, you know? It feels so sweet, so nice, and you can really get a hold of it. You know what I mean? Now, that's a great club. And I tell you what, man. Bitch! Ass! Motherfucker! I don't even feel bad anymore. The demos are out there, and there's nothing I can do about it. And you know what? Turns out, hey, golf does put me in a better mood. All right, can you give me a ride home? I got something I want you to hear. Let's ride. Hey, listen. I feel like we've been through a lot together, yeah? But this shit right here, it's put a lot of stuff in perspective for me. Jimmy was right. I've got to stop holding on too tight. I've got to start putting some of these demos out that I've been working on for so many years. You have no idea how much shit I've got. But you want to hear something? Okay. This is a world premiere. Right here. Right now.
Sounding like 100 drums. Make that ass clap back. Rump-a-bum-bum. Give it to me raw, that shimmy shimmy all that. Brand new format, this is what you call that. You don't see that caution tape? Nigga better fall back. I got Hove on the line, I gotta call back. Life's a bitch and I'm taking off the bra strap.
Make real niggas like bound with a bitch, you can see it in my eye. Hold something for them real motherfuckers. Oh, you a boss in this motherfucker?
Really comes down, let the dollars levitate as the world goes round from the ground. Keep falling up, keep falling up, falling. Ass fall up from the ceiling so high, I can't feel it. Unless I put my hand on it, I can kill it if my money keep falling up, keep falling up.
With no delay, and so what you saying, yo? Last nigga that tried to play me was on the radio. Here we go.
Light of my career, built on dope.
Got everybody rolling the chronic, trying to smoke. Okay, fuck it, get high. Trend set, didn't I? Niggas swear they can compete. Shit, I just sit by. Put a bunch of motherfucking Crips on the red eye. Pay to get that ass removed, let I say goodbye. Allow me to reintroduce myself. It's that same nigga from the Harm City. Who else? Ha, live at the barbecue. Genuine article. I'm fucking diabolical. You better call an audible. I swore with the killer bees, yeah, it's time to bring that thing. Shame on a nigga playing old dirty games. Shout out
out to Long Beach, they going insane. Dollar signs at the set I grind.
Well, they don't make real niggas like.